Yeah, I'm done.
But you are done because you just stopped. There it is.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you know the way?
Do you know,
do you know my word?
What?
Do you know the way my word is?
Burdus. Mateo, are you? Do you know the way?
No.
Yes, you are.
No, no.
Oh, come on!
What is that? Okay.
Someone kill me. I don't want to be this.
I still don't know what's going on.
No, Survivor's far easier to play than this. Oh god, I see myself already.
Oh, how many marbles does he say?
My money is on Samuel Paris. I think Samuel Paris is Mateo. So Mateo, if you see any buttons on the right of the list, that means you have a nighttime ability. So I'm just boop. Because why not?
Wait, what?
What?
Okay.
What?
Okay.
What, Mateo? What happened? What happened?
I don't know. Something weird with my roll happened. I don't know what. Apparently, I was transported magic.
I was transported.
Wait, what?
Are you transported?
I got both of you.
You transported.
I just picked one random person and then moved them with Mateo. I forgot who the other person was. Oh, wait. Let's go Mario.
Who is that?
Why are you called Let's Go Mario?
Random names.
Why is your name Let's Go Mario? Right now? Rhino.
I'm random every game.
I'm confused. What are you talking about?
Every game I do, no one would know.
And you're Let's Go Mario.
Yes, because no one will lie.
I picked you randomly.
Let's Go Mario, the next match, or something.
Yeah, but you didn't think I'd pick you randomly.
No one expects that.
Stop! Chris Ahmed. I'm just transporting you guys.
Okay, I like this.
So did you get transported again, Mateo?
Yep.
Are you Rhino?
Wait. This is gonna sound incredibly stupid, but what's my name?
You're sick. Look at the top left.
Oh, I'm Samuel Parent. I knew that. I knew that.
I called you out at the beginning of the game.
As.
I'm Chris. I'm Chris. Wait, what's wrong?
Oh no, there's vampires.
Echo.
Oh god, vampires are crazy, man. I have no clue how many there are. So Mateo, if you're a town roll, then if you get bit by a vampire, you become a vampire.
Okay.
And you want to get other town rolls as well as mafia and like werewolf.
Which one? Wait, do we know who? We might know who the vampires.
No. Because you never know who the vampire is. They don't die. Jeez.
Okay.
Not.
Jesus Christ.
Echo.
Mivo, do you know the way, please?
I don't know.
Hi.
Can we vote? Do you know the way?
Okay. I don't know what's up. God damn it. Stop transporting me.
But it's so much fun. Oh, Rhino, you've been isolated. Were those guys your targets? Oh. Oh wait, do you know the way is dead? Yay!
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Oh wait, that was your target?
I don't have a specific target, but I decided to eliminate him.
That's
for reasons.
What I meant. Did you also target
executioners?
Do you know
don't
the way
have,
right
have
now?
Have a target. Like they have a target.
That's not what I meant. I wasn't calling him executioner. Did you target him though? I was asking Rhino, not you. Shut up. Remember, guys, we can only say no. Mateo!
You're welcome.
You idiot! Okay, starting now, you can... Dumbass.
Wow.
Oh, God. You are screwed. Never mind.
Stabby Daddy.
Okay, Stabby Daddy.
Stabby Daddy. You all right there, Stabby Daddy?
We have like four jesters.
Boo-boos. Don't call me a boo-boo. Hey, boo-boo. Wait, is this our first Lynch? This is our first Lynch out of the entire game.
Yep.
Jesus.
And we're still alive, somehow.
I'm dead. Right now, you seem lonely.
I am.
You're a lonely robot.
Werewolf.
That lives in hell.
Yeah, I'm by myself. All the people around me have died.
Almost all the people around me have died.
Oh, so.
I'm gonna transport Mateo.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Do we have any suspects of someone being bad?
No.
You.
No.
Hey, I'm a town roll. I need every day.
I'm also a town roll.
So one of the bitches is gone.
Damn it! Man, wait, Mateo, did you get transport?
Yes.
You're welcome. That was my final transport.
I was not transported.
Because I'm dead.
Oh, he was killed by the mafia.
Avenge me. I had fun just messing with Mateo.
Hey, you too. I don't even know what transporting does.
If you transport two people, I fucking bodyguarded him.
He must have transported himself. Who is transported? That's where you come, Samuel Paris,
saying that you transport.
Go in the type.
There you go.
You said I was.
We have nothing.
Mateo, remember, you can only say no.
No, fuck you too.
Okay, fine. Next round, no.
Hold on.
What time is it?
Do you know what time it is? I'm going.
Who do you think was the mafia? Wait.
I don't know. I can't see the names anymore.
If I die, I have a lie.
So you better read it.
A lot of information.
I'm sorry for the echo. Not to you guys.
What echo?
Oh, nothing.
Bad echo. What echo? NCT is dead. Kill the I worship Satan. I don't trust him.
Alright.
He was the last guy I transported with Mateo.
Oof.
And then I died. So I don't trust him.
Oh, by the way, Mateo, you're right next to one of Akin's sisters, Lena.
Oof.
Of course there are. I think all the vampires are dead. Guys, I think they're all dead. Oh yeah, that's right. There could have been an arsonist just dousing everybody in gasoline.
I'm baffled. Who does one vote for?
Go with me. I worship Satan, yeah.
Okay.
I don't trust him.
May God,
give us the right answer. Go.
Arsonists out there that doused you all in gasoline, and you could all die tonight.
Y'all want me to finesse that I worship Satan?
Yes.
Alright.
Wait, what's your role, Mateo?
I'm vigilante.
Oh god, that's a...
Kill, I worship Satan!
I did. I shot.
Mateo, you do realize if you were to kill a town person, you'd kill yourself the next day?
Wait, did you shoot Satan?
And you only have 3 shots. Remember that as well.
No, I have 2. Alright, I shot. Did you know the way?
No! Okay, hold on. Let's see what I worship Satan was. If he's the mafia, then vengeance was gotten. That's a long.
Well, you transport night.
Fair enough.
That spy was a spy. Okay.
Lena is good.
Stop by
vigilante.
Trust Lena.
Come at me, bro.
Trust Lena.
Oh, he was a mafioso. Vengeance. Vengeance is ours.
Trust Lena and Rosetta.
Trust Lena. Okay.
I believe. Okay. Say your vig. Which is you.
You're the vigilante.
You're a vampire.
Say there was two vigils that shot, you know the way.
And I'll help you with the
This is going really fast.
I don't know which one to go. There's already 2 votes on.
Do I just go for Lena?
It's on you, man.
Nah.
Wait, tried to bite him? Lena's a vampire!
I tried to bite him.
She's a vampire. You shouldn't have given that away.
Shoot Rosetta.
Alright.
And
they're 2 down the list.
Rosetta Stone or Nibbler's mom.
No, I'm pretty sure that the there was just a mafioso.
No, there's two mobs because one went to one place, the other went to somewhere else.
I was visited.
Oh no, not this one. Oh no. Why this death of all the deaths I've had? I want that death.
Okay.
Well, he isn't.
Town and mafia.
If he had us all doused, he would have done it by now.
Kill Nibbler. Shoot Nibbler.
I trust Rosetta.
This is also my last bullet.
Just do it. Life or death. I say.
Nibbler's the one.
This is life or death.
If there are town rules, dead no matter what.
If there are town rules, GG.
So if Nibbler was a town.
I feel like if he was, he would have ignited a long time ago.
Yeah, I know. There's definitely no arson.
Because there would have been. At least he would have gotten everyone.
Oh, I died. I attacked a member of the mafia.
Wait, was he actually?
So, was Nibbler the mafia?
Yeah, he was.
I think.
Apparently.
Sweet psycho, we're getting.
Oh, there's three moths.
Oh.
Disguiser.
Damn.
Well, that's kind of useless here.
Oh, I was killed by the mafia. Okay, never.
So there was another mafia. Why. Rosetta Stone was also mafia. Oh.
Damn.
So, Mateo, you were screwed no matter what.
Ooh.
Okay. But Mateo, do you understand now?
I kind of get it now, yeah.
Okay, can someone get Ahmed in here?
I'll try. Right.
Hold on. Just a minute. Okay,
give me like a minute or two. I'm gonna go get something to eat because my ears are starting to hurt.
That makes sense. No, you're fine.